interrupt your computer to give you a, Cars and Teletubbies error. Cars and Teletubbies were killed by Barney. Do not turn off your computer, Pete. Do not turn off your computer, or you will get the scares. Oh, I see you turn it off. Please do not do this again. The bomb is now 7. Sorry for the background noises. What the heck did I told you? Do not turn it off. The bomb is now 6. Do not turn off your stupid computer again. You know what? I'm angry because of turning this off. The bomb is now 5. Stop. It's time to stop. If you turn this off one more time, no wait, wait. If you turn this off, I will be in evil mode. You fool! That's it. I will be in evil mode. Joshua will comes up until late, any seconds. I scared you to death because you weren't turning this off. So, oh, what the heck? Sorry about that. But anyways, you must stop it. I'm in evil mode. Leave it alone. The bomb is now 3. It's almost there. You fool! Turn this off one more time, punishment or call time. Okay, you know what? It's time the Shadow Projects of Doom punishment.
This is the Shadow Bridget jump scare. So, we scared you to death. It's now the Shadow Bridget of Doom punishment. You are
a fool! Next one, it will give you nightmares. Hang on, the jump scare will come out.
User, how dare you turn off the computer? That's it. It's almost time for the cold time. Turn it off, or it's going to be the cold time.
You know what? I'm done. You need to enter the code now, before the time runs out.
Incorrect code. The code was 4476Z5. So nothing's gonna happen. So, for your jump scare, the jump scare will come in place.
So nothing's gonna happen. Oh, what the heck?
Sorry about that. But anyways,
nothing is gonna happen. So it's time for your punishment. It's called Lincoln.exe punishment. Goodbye to your computer. And goodbye to your computer. See you later. Your computer has dead. Please buy a new one.